What's up, TGS fams? The J Show with two wise and thick thighs. I'm here with another video. So today, yes, today we're gonna be reacting to Danzig. I hope I'm saying it right. Mother 93 live. Okay, so yeah. So I already got the video pulled up, and I already got my handy dandy headphones. All right. So I'm about to go ahead and start the video in 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Tell your children not to walk my way. Wait a second.
Tell your children not to hear my words. What they mean, what they say.
Mother. I know this song. Wait, whoa.
Mother.
Ah, I know this song. I think it was on Guitar Hero. Hold on. If it has that chorus. Wait a second.
Can you keep them in the dark for a while?
This is this guy? Hold on, wait.
Mother.
Oh my God! This is a Guitar Hero song.
Gonna take your daughter out tonight. Gotta show her my love. Oh, mother. Not all bound to see your life. But if you want.
Oh my God! This is him? Shut up! Wait a second. This is him? Wait, oh my God, are you kidding me?
I can show you what it's
like. I love the song. Dude, I was in love with the song. My cousin played this song out. This was her, we all had our favorite Guitar Hero song. I had War Pigs. My brother had like Sweet Child of Mine. My other cousin had Carry On My Wayward Son. This was my cousin's. Oh my God. That's him. What? I never know who sung this. And okay. I never seen the video, so I watched it. That's nuts. I am so shocked.
Do you wanna be everything? Oh, mother.
Ah! Oh my God, this is so crazy. Y'all, I'm just like, just putting people to a song that I've heard, and I was like, oh my God, I like this song. Putting people to it, and it's crazy, because I'm going to say this real quick. I literally just, like, heard him, my first thing I heard this person sing, Danzig sing, was Always On My Mind, a cover that Elvis did. And I was like, you know, I can't really hear his voice too much. And I'm hearing this, I'm like, this was the guy? Like, I would have never knew this was him from hearing that. Honey. Oh, it's a banger. You're seeing them together. Wow.
Ooh.
Thank you for this, y'all. Thank you for this.
Oh,
out, oh my God, I finally know the name of the song and who sing this. And I never, oh my God, and I can finally put a face to the people. That is so crazy. That is, like, I always thought this song was just amazing. I was like, my cousin had good taste. I love you, whatever I had with me. Oh my God, I can't have, I'm so happy. Cause I did not, that's what, it happened to me a couple songs. Like I heard songs and I always wondered, what was the name of that song? What was that other one? It was a Stone Sour Through the Glass was one that I didn't know the name of it until somebody had me react to it. And I was like, oh my God, I heard that's where. Honey. Oh, live. Like I said, I'm just so shocked. I am so shook, but I'm so happy that I know who sings it now. That song is freaking phenomenal. It is just, it's so much about it to appreciate. The solo, the drums, everybody went in on their part. That's all I can say. Amazing. Wow. Just amazing. Oh my gosh. I'm so glad I know who it is now. I'm so glad. Woo. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way you guys be updating another video. If you're not a part of TGS fam, you're with the uncle people over there. Don't be with them, be with us. If you guys want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. This listed all my social media. So if you want to talk to me, I definitely do talk back. Also, I do have my other channels and everything listed down below. And my brother's intro song is also going to be listed down below as well. So yeah, I'm going to see you guys next time.